Good evening. Breaking news as we go to air tonight with Rabbitoh John Sutton and Bulldog Josh Reynolds called into the New South Wales Blues side. They're covering the injured Kurt Gidley with a decision made just moments ago. Liam Cox reports.
The New South Wales team photo minus the mystery man replacing Kurt Gidley.
He'll be missed, but we know whoever comes in is going to do the job.
It's expected two new players will come into camp with Luke Lewis still suffering from a shoulder injury. While Paul Gallen trained lightly on his injured knee, Cronulla teammate Andrew Fifita revealed the captain is the reason behind his Origin debut.
He always said, look, just look at the size of you compared to me. Grab that ball and run hard as you can. Trust me, you'll go straight through everyone.
5 years after his last Origin appearance, Ryan Hoffman's back in the Blues camp, albeit a day late after the birth of his first child.
It's a very special thing, so it's something that you certainly never want to miss. And little Zach, my little boy, looked after me and came 10 days early.
In Queensland, Daly Cherry Evans is on standby for Jonathan Thurston. His fiancée is due to give birth to their first child in the next fortnight.
Yeah, fingers crossed it don't come early and I'll be down there Wednesday week.
I've been talking to JT and I'm very happy for him, and I said, look, if it's born down here, it could be born down here, it could be a Blue. So
signing babies and bottles of rum. The Maroons were mobbed in Bundaberg today.
1, 2, 3.
Queensland!
Rabbitoh, Chris McQueen's the bolter on the bench. He'll need to introduce himself to the coach.
Chris. Steve McQueen. He's one of my favourite actors, actually. That it? He looks like him a little bit too, doesn't he?
There's no great escape there. Liam Cox, 10 News.
Rabbitohs forward Sam Burgess faces a week on the sidelines after being charged for dangerous contact in last night's loss to Cronulla. The Big Bunny was placed on report for a crusher tackle on Andrew Fifita, and due to prior offences, he'll have to fight and win at the judiciary to get off. The Sharks stunned the Bunnies 14-12. Todd Carney's boot the difference in a gripping finish. The 5'8" clearly fired up after missing out on a Blues call-up.